สวัสดีค่ะเจมส์แอนลิโกเจมส์แอนลิโกค่ะ Do you remember our high consonant how many letter in high consonant Do you remember that We have 11 letter for high consonant Okay the first one This one p p p พึ่งผอพึ่งฝอฝา we have ผอพึ่งผอพึ่ง is mean bees ฝอฝา lit ผอพึ่งฝอฝาถอถุง this oneถอ can you say ถอ this one ถอถุง is mean bag but one more letter the when you pronounce is the same this is ถอเห็นไหมคะถอทถอถอ is the same like this one ทถอถอ to this one ถอ but this one we call ถอฐานนะ this one ถอถุงถอฐาน the same sound ทถอถอถุง and ถอฐานนะคะ same sound but different name ถอถุงถอฐานis the same like this one ขอไข่ขอไข่ the same sound with ขอขวด the different name ขอไข่ is mean eggขวดขอขวด is mean bottles ขอ the sound is ขอขอ this one what is this remember สสอสอเสือเห็นไหมคะสอเสือ the sound will look like this one the same like this one สอสาลาสอสาลา and one more สอลือสีสอลือสี are people like this one the people that have the like a monk but it's not monk สอเห็นไหมคะ the same sound สอสอthis one สอ this one หอหอ heap treasure one หอหอ heap this one ชอชอชิง do you remember that ชอชิง I can revise you one more time หอพึ่งฝอฝาถอถุงถอฐานขอไข่ขอขวดสอเสือสอสาลาสอฤาษีหอหีบ andชอชิง have 11 high consonant have 11 letters and do you remember our vowels this one a e e u uX wow remember that one more time a e e u u u u นะคะทีนี้ เราเรียนเรื่องของการผันวรรณยุกต์ we learn about the changing tone right for high consonants this one for high consonant we can change tone for three tones only นะคะ in high consonant we can have only three tones we have low tone เสียงเอก falling tone เสียงโทand lessing tone เสียงจัตวา only three tones mid tone and high tone high consonant doesn't have it นะคะ and but look we have three tones only but for the tone mark this one we call tone mark we have only two tone marksMy egg and my toe, but lessing tone เสียงจัตวา doesn't have tone mark. You see, we not put this one on the top of the letter, นะคะ So this one ขา You see the sound is lessing tone, so you need to go down and up ขา and my egg low tone ka the sound is low so you need to low ka เห็นไหม ka falling tone ka you up and down เสียง up ก่อนแล้วก็ down ka เห็นไหมคะเอาใหม่นะ one more time ขาเห็นไหมฮะอ่ะฉะนั้นเราลองสะกดคำกันนะคะวันนี้เราลองสะกดคำกันนะอ่ะคำที่หนึ่งลองดูนะว่าได้ไม่ได้แค่ไหนนะคะเอากระดาษnow we can try to spelling the word okay so now I would like you take a paper and pencilsAnd when I show the picture, so you need to try to write in Thai. Can you spell in Thai? If you cannot, it's okay. Just try because this is another step that you have to do, okay? And you can read and write more in Thai. This one. Kupa.I have the answer here already, but this one, you see the house, and the house have this one. This is the roof, right? We have to put the things over here to hold the roof, because if we doesn't have here, we doesn't have this path, the roof will fall down. So all the house have.This part to hold to carry the roof in Thai we call ครูแพรฟังเสียงนะ you need to listen my voice my sound ครูเสียง my sound is low right so when low you need toUse my egg คือนะคะlike this one ขออือคือไม่เอกคือครูแพทย์โทร you many time when have สระอือ you need to put ออ่าง behind you คือ low toneAnd this one, the next one, C. C. How is my voice? How is my tone? C. Mid tone, low tone, falling tone, high tone, or lessing tone? C. Low tone, right? C. ฉะนั้น This word need my egg. C. So C. S. C. เห็นไหมคะ S. สอเสือ S. E. C. ไม่เอก C. สอ E. C. ไม่เอก C. Next one. Five in Thai we call ha. Ha. And ha. How is my voice? Ha. My voice is go up and down, right? Ha. Ha. So that is falling tone. My toe. My toe. How to write it? How to spell it?ha ha 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 my toe ha next one you see a lot of square right and in each square each space isSame, it's equal, it's the same. So in Thai we call T. My voice, T. How is my voice? T. Is low tone, right? Low tone is my egg. So we need my egg.In this word, t, 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 e, t, my egg, t. Next one. In Thai, we call car, car. Siang. How is my voice? Car.Ka. Remember when we do tom ka gai in Thai culture, we use this one too. Ka. Ka. How is my voice? Ka. Ka. Low tone. Siang egg. เห็นไหมคะ? Ka. Ka. We need my egg. So.Spell k k ขอไข่ขออาขาไม่เอกขาขา next one what is this what he gonna do p right in Thai we call chi She. How is my voice? She. She. Low tone again. So my egg. She. Ch. Ch. The sound. Ch. Ch. Ching. Ch. E. She. My egg. She. She.Next one. Cool. How is my voice? Cool. Low tone again. ฉะนั้น my egg. Cool. K. U. K. U. Cool.My egg, cool. Cool. The next one. This one. What does he do? In Thai we call pa. Pa. It's the same like this one. when you have the watermelon you want to cut it in Thai we call pa pa how is my voice pa is low tone pa pa เห็นไหมไม่เอกฉะนั้น how to spell พออาผาไม่เอกผาผา next one ผ้าผ้า the last one ผาผา is low this one ผ้า how is my voice ผ้า my voice is up and down right pa is falling tone pa ฉะนั้นเสียงโท pa pa พออาผาไม่โท pa pa next oneสู้สู้สู้ how is my voice สู้ my voice is up and down right up and down falling tone สู้สู้ฉะนั้นไม้โท how to spell สอูสูไม่โทรสู้สู้ This one you see what happened you see the traffic light here is red and this car stop but this car is not stop so that's why the red traffic but he not stop he hit withThe school bus. In Thai, this one when you not stop when is the red light. In Thai, we call pha pha. How is my voice? Pha pha. Low tone. ใช่ไหมคะ เสียงเอก pha.ฝาฟฝออาฝาไม่เอกฝาฝา this one okay for the children sometimes if children have a high feverand when you have high fever your skin have the spot the redOne like this in Thai we call sa sa. How is my voice? Sa sa. Low tone, เสียงเอกเห็นไหมคะ sa สออาสาไม่เอก sa sa.เก่งมากได้ไหมคำต่อมา key this one listen first dog poops animal poops like this in Thai we call key but for the people you me or anyone for the people we not call key we call We learned this word last time, right? With the middle consonant U. But for the dog, for animals, we call key. Key. How is my voice? Key. Falling tone, right? Because my voice is up and down. Key. ไหมคะ? ฉะนั้น เสียง โท Key.Key ขออีขีไม่โท key. The next one. If in Thai we call tha. Tha. How is my voice? Tha. Tha. My voice is up and down, right? Tha. Falling tone. My toe. Tha. Tha. Oops. Tha. Tha. A. Tha. My toe. Tha. Okay. And the next one. Like a horse. Or like a bicycle, like this. In Thai, we call key. How is my voice? Key. Low tone, my egg. Key. Key, my egg. Key. This word, two syllable. How many color? 1, 2, 3, 4. Ha. Ha. See? Ha. See? We learn about ha already. We learn about see already. Now put it together. Ha. See, how is my voice? Ha. Ha. Ku pa go up and down, right? So is falling tone my toe. Ha. See. ฉะนั้น see is rising tone เสียงจัดตัว need tone mark? No. Ha. See how to spell ha. See my this one h a h a mai tho ha s e see ha see two syllable again. This is a dog. How many legs for dog? 1 2 3 4 4ขา4ขา my voice 4 how is it 4 low tone my egg how about ขา my voice is go down and up ขาThis one, right? Rising tone. Rising tone, เสียงจัตวา Need tone mark? No. So, C. ขา How to spell? C. ขา ส อ ี สี ไม่ เอก C. ข อ อา ขา C. ขา ดีผู้ดีนะคะสมัยก่อน not sorry in the past we thinking if you dress up properly and the man is a choice like a gentleman and the woman wear like this in Thai we call ผู้ดี this one is like aFor the high society, need to wear something like this. So in Thai, for high society, we call Poo Di. Poo Di. Poo. How is Poo? My voice is falling tone. Poo. Poo. My toe. Di. The middle consonant, I missed แล้วนะ Middle consonant เสียง D ตัวอะไรคะ What is that? d door deck p u p u ไม่โทผู้ d e d ผู้ d next one what does he do look he try she tried to put the cloth some cloth in the hole like this this one like this in Thai we call ปะผ้าปะเปะเปะเสียงเปะ middle consonant เปะปะผ้าผ้าผ้าคุณแพ้เสียง my voice is go up and down right ผ้า so the sound is falling tone my toe ผ้าผ้าปะปะปะปะปะอะปะพออาผาไม่โทผ้าปะผ้า and the last one what did they do they try to do the sheet right to spread the sheetIn Thai, we call Poo Pa. Pa again. We just spelling Pa Pa. But this one, Poo Pa. Poo Pa Pa. Middle consonant. Poo Pa. Mai. Pa Pa U Poo. Pa A Pa Mai Tho. Pa.ปูผ้า get it I know this is the a little bit difficult but you need to try more and more kid this time is the first time that we try to spell with the high consonant with the vowels and tone so no worry about that we will practice more and more and your work todayIn your work, I tell you about the high consonant, what we have in high consonant. And in high consonant, have only my egg and my toe. See, I have the conclusion over here for you. And then after that, the second page, you need to spell this one. You need to spell for me the first one.Is the dog like is bark? In Thai we call koo. Koo. You need to spell koo. If you I put this one for you. So you need to keep looking. Oh, this one is the falling tone or low tone or lessening tone or high tone.If you don't know how to do, check here, in my, this one, this mark is mean low tone. Low tone is my A. So how to spell cool. And this one, she, C, her, T, ka, pa.ซู่ผ่าฝ่าสาคือขี่ขี้ผู้ดีห้าสีท่าสี่ขาปูผ้าปะผ้าIf you don't know how to spell, if you really don't know how to spell, you need to open this video again because we practiced before, right? All the words. And you need to try and watching one more time. And after that, you can do your work. And if you really cannot do how you can call me by Skype, okay? And I will waiting and I will answer you any question, okay? Bye bye. สวัสดีค่ะ